What are crickets? Crickets are insects. They have long antennae. They have an exoskeleton. They hear with an organ on their front legs. They breathe through holes along their sides. Most crickets have four wings, but they almost never fly. They jump.
Did you know? A cricket can jump up to 20 times its length. Its back legs are very strong.
Baby crickets. Baby crickets are called nymphs. They look like small adult crickets. Crickets molt several times as they grow. The new exoskeleton is soft and pale. It hardens and gets darker as it dries.
Did you know? At first, nymphs do not have wings. Their wings grow later.
Where do crickets live? Crickets live in many places. Some live under logs and rocks. Some live in burrows. Others live in cracks in the ground. Some crickets live in houses. Others live in trees. They like damp places.
Did you know? Some crickets live in ant nests. They eat the young ants.